Sports Arena. Let's go!
Thanks for tuning in to another edition of Athletes Arena. I'm Coach Steven from the Beaver County YMCA. Today I'm accompanied by Coach Dane, who's back for another workout.
That's right, today we'll be doing cone dribbling 2.0 workout.
Ready to do this, Coach?
I'm ready, let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, I've got 2 points. First one, make sure you're attacking the cone. You want to move in a forward direction. Don't try and dribble all around the cone. You want to just reach the cone, cross it over, and go. And the second point I have is it's okay to mess up. It's okay to make mistakes. If you lose your dribble, just keep going. NBA games, the game doesn't stop when someone loses their dribble. So you just got to keep going and finish the exercise.
Absolutely. Thank you. Great points. Guys, if there's anything you'd like us to do basketball-wise, any other sport, please comment below. Other than that, leave a like, subscribe, and we'll catch you next week for another edition of Athletes Arena.